what's happening. Could have gone on camera, but he apologized. It was all good though. I think he wants for me to go, but I'll let him go, or she go, one of those two. They have a sign that said, it's already sanitized. And I see them pushing their carts back in the line. Thank you. calling me. I don't know, so I'll just hang up. What the hell's wrong? Am I drunk today? Am I drunk? How many finger holding? Two? Three? Four? Too much. You gotta be more to your left. Two white lines. You should be away from the white line. You got plenty of room. You got 2 feet of space. Thank you. Chinatown.
Yeah.
You're an asshole! Dick! All of you! Fucking idiots. Cut people off like that in the last minute. Fucking bitch. Let me see someone else that is going to start hitting me. Well, I'm going to go. It's going to be green anyway. Blow the door. Lazy fuck. The bike path, move it! It's not that fucking difficult to park! It's parking right there! It's parking over here! Go back to Toys R Us where you get your license at! Toys R Us license. I don't want one. You know what? Maybe I go Toys R Us one day and ask them, do they have a driver license? Because it seems like everybody get it from them anyway.
What is that about?
Listen to your left, to your right.
So you go park, but you're big enough park.
Interesting. So, if you like this video, like, subscribe, comment, ring the bell. Give me a thumbs up as well. Be safe. Enjoy the ride. Watch out for idiots like that. Put them out the door with the phone on. Tesla. So sad.